Hello, let's talk about this shoe here today. It's the Ultra Raptor 2 GTX in leather. And this is the low cut version we're going to talk about. So this shoe is dedicated to light hiking. It's a very versatile, also a lightweight shoe, and it really helps to enlarge our Ultra Raptor family. This is a shoe that's going to appeal to traditional hikers looking for that style of shoe, very traditional, but also it retains all of the comfort and protection and in a very lightweight package. Let's take a look at the upper here on the shoe. Now let's start on the inside section. So we have our Gore-Tex liner. It's the extended comfort three-layer membrane that gives us the waterproofness that we need. And on the external part, we have our Nubuck leather. And what we've wanted to do here is to make sure that we minimize any kind of joins and seams in the shoe. So we wanted to use a single piece leather. And what we've been able to do is provide detail with debossing in the shoe. And that's given us the look and the style of Ultra Raptor with the details you can see here on the side. So we've also included some perforations here. These are holes through the leather, which go down to the Gore-Tex membrane, and they help with our breathability on the shoe. Now the leather also gives added stability and rigidity to the shoe, and that's going to help when you're hiking over more difficult and uneven ground. Of course, there are plenty of traditional Ultra Raptor features here present. Starting here at the back section, we have the heel counter in molded TPU. This gives us our stability element around the heel. At the front of the shoe, you can see our TPU toe guard. That's another Ultra Raptor iconic feature. Looking at the top of the shoe, we have our adjustable lacing system, and integrated into the tongue is a gaiter which helps to stop any debris or stones getting inside the shoe. So inside the shoe, we have our Ortholite 5mm mountain hiking footbed liner. Now let's have a look at the midsole in the shoe. We have an injection molded EVA midsole, and that gives us the comfort that we're looking for, the protection, as well as a good amount of flexibility in the shoe. And that's also important for hiking up steeper hills. Underneath the shoe, you're going to see here in the middle section, there's a TPU stability element, and this assists us with anti-torsional stability. On the bottom of the shoe here, we have our all-ground outsole. We have a 4.5mm lug, and this features our impact brake system, which helps to keep every lug in contact with the ground, even when hiking over uneven terrain. The rubber compound we're using here on this version is a friction blue. Differs from other Ultra Raptor models, and we wanted to use this compound because it's our more durable sticky compound of rubber. And this really helps with the long life of the shoe and fits with the characteristics of this style of shoe. So we're continuing to offer also the option of a wide fit version in this shoe. So we have a regular fit and a wide fit. So the wide fit gives us more volume across the forefoot here, but it still maintains a good midfoot hold. So talking about the size range here in this low cut version of the Ultra Raptor 2 GTX in leather, we start with the men's sizes. We go from size 38 through to 49.5. And in the woman's size, we start at 36 and go through to 43.5. Let's look at some numbers on this model. So let's talk about the stack height of the shoe. So we have a 16mm front stack height and a 28mm rear stack height. And the difference between those two numbers gives us a drop of 12mm. The weight of the shoe comes in for a size 42, a weight of 425 grams. And in a size 38, it comes in at 350 grams. So let's talk about the color options we have here. I'm holding here the black cedar version for men. And the other men's versions are carbon spice. We have ivy cedar. And it's the ivy cedar which comes in the wide fit option. For women, we have clay mist, talc red plum, and carbon Atlantic. And it's the talc red plum which comes in the wide fit option for women. So this shoe retains the La Sportiva identity, but in a traditional hiking style. It's very comfortable, it's responsive, and it's also lightweight. It's going to be perfect for those light hiking journeys. So now I'm holding here the mid-cut version of the Ultra Raptor 2 GTX in leather. So let's have a look at the differences between the low and mid-cut versions of the shoe. Here at the collar area around the ankle, we have our elastic comfort collar. It's a non-rigid construction. It helps with stability, but still gives a good amount of comfort and articulation for the foot. Around the back of the collar here, we have a softer material, and that's to avoid any pressure points on the Achilles tendon area. So we have here at the back of the shoe a heel puller and this elastic piece, and that helps with getting in and out of the shoe. Just like the low-cut version of the shoe, the mid-cut comes in two size offerings. So we have the regular and wide fit. Size for the mid-cut version is just the same as the low-cut, men's 38 to 49.5, and in the women's 36 to 43.5. So there's also a difference between the low and mid-cut versions in terms of weight. So in a size 42, it comes in at 455 grams, and in a size 38, it's 370 grams. So the other details on the mid-cut version are really the same as the low-cut version of the shoe in terms of this lower section of the upper, as well as the midsole, and of course the outsole, where we use our Friction Blue compound for the rubber outsole. Now let's look at the color versions for the mid-cut. We start with Ivy Tango Red. We have Carbon Tango Red. Then we have Black Green Gables. And the one I'm holding here is Chocolate Cedar. And this is also the version that comes in the wide fit. That's for men. Then for women, we have Carbon Atlantic. We have Talp Sage. And finally, Moon Paprika. And it's the Moon Paprika version for women that comes in the wide fit. So both these shoes are dedicated light hiking shoes, offering a very traditional look, but retaining very much the La Sportiva identity in a very lightweight package that's also very comfortable.